Japanese stock assessment. And then we move to two case studies. One is a difficulty in the stock assessment for seamount bottom fisheries, and one is a case study of application of robust regression in estimating stock recruitment relationship. So my talk is about stock assessment model in Japan, in particular focus on past and present. So, actually, Japanese fisheries management is now changing rapidly, especially since 2017. Also, Japanese management system and harvest control rule have been very unique, but fisheries agency lies the key word of international standard to catch up with worldwide standards. Since 2070, the contents is first points is on reference point. Traditionally, we have using only empirical limit reference point, we call B limit, but this is a kind of B trigger. But fishery agency asked us to estimate MSY-based target reference points and to create Kobe plot. And also, as for the future projection, for long period, we didn't conduct stochastic simulation, but we just conduct short time and deterministic future projection in current and past situation. But we have to conduct stochastic and long-term simulation for stakeholders to choose the harvest control rule. And as for the assessed species, currently we assess about 80 stocks to provide ABC, but they asked us to assess almost all fisheries stocks, about 200 species, not the stock, but 200 species. So it's very difficult task. So FRA, that is our institute, is now very busy to adapt the new direction of the fisheries management policy. So minimum features needed to our next generation's model is like this, at least. So we traditionally use tuned VPA for the stock assessment model. So we will continuously use this VPA model for a while. And then we also have to estimate stock recruitment relationship with density dependence for the estimation of MSY. This estimation will be conducted in outside of VPA. And also we have to conduct long-term and stochastic future projection to derive or estimate MSY reference points because current our Japanese MSY's definition is maximum average yield in stochastic simulations. So we conduct many stochastic simulations and take a maximum yield as average stochastic simulation. So this process needs very computer intensive process. So traditionally and currently, many stock assessment scientists uses a spreadsheet application with GUI. This is Excel, but these features cannot be conducted by Excel. So now we are developing integrated package with R code and we named phrase R. So this is the structure of the R package, phrase R. Phrase R means FURA estimate sustainable yield with R. And phrase R has now three different components. One is a VPA part to estimate stock abundance by using VPA. And also then we conduct stock recruitment relationship to be estimated and conduct future projection to estimate reference points. Because VPA is very standalone stock assessment model, that does not need assumption of stock recruitment relationship. So those components can be independently developed. So currently, we have different three people take over these components. One is our boss of Hiroshi Okamura is developed VPA, and our colleague will take about stock recruitment, and me is a future projection and reference point. So I will briefly some details of each component. In the VPA part, we can conduct VPA tuned with a variety of methods especially used in Japan. And also we can reproduce almost all stock assessment done by with Excel and have been used as a double checked program for the stock assessment. And also recently we incorporate new features we call rich VPA. In this feature, we can put penalty lambda to the objective function and to achieve minimum, and this lambda is determined to achieve minimum retrospective bias empirically. And also recently, we incorporate the function of parameter estimation with TMB. This is an option. So this is the estimation part. This is a part of estimation of stock recruitment relationship. Basically, we can compare the performance of Beaverton Holt, Wicca, and Hockey Stick. But in Japanese stock, there are many stocks with of stock recruitment relationship like this, very linear. So if we apply Beaverton Holt and Wicca to such stock recruitment relationship, we can estimate MSY reference points. So in Japanese stock assessment, hockey stick is frequently used for the estimation of MSY. And also we use robust estimation. This is presented by Dr. Fukui. And also we estimate OIT correlation of residuals. And this is a future projection part. In the future projection, we conduct stochastic future projections and we estimate average maximum yield as MSY by numerical optimization. And there is some reference point such as limit. Currently, we define the limit reference point as PGY 60% and V band is 10%. And we produce Kobe plot and Kobe truth table. And also, there are features of our phrase R model. But recently, we have another progress on software development. One is our our code went to GitHub for co-working and version control. And also we put the group of function to R package and name FragileR and with test. And we try to gradually shift to use tidybus or tidydata with ggplot. This progress thanks to advices from real next generation scientists. For example, Akira Hayashi, he will present next topic. So actually there are many issues. Still there are many issues for the next generation. The big issue is no consideration of parameter uncertainty in estimating MSI reference point and conduct future projection. This is very technical one, and those are very more serious and very operational one. One is capacity building of stock assessment scientists. Actually, Japan has a very long history of ignorance and blind criticism of MSY. So such criticism hinder next generation of stock assessment scientists. Currently, Japanese mainstream field is fisheries oceanography, not stock assessment. So many students are from fisheries oceanography field. And this is the topic for our next presentation. This is so we need more user-friendly and efficient systems. So FragileR is just only a group of R function. So we need structured system or workflow with the R function to complete stock assessment and provide management advice to stakeholders. So this will talk about next presentation. So thank you very much.
Do we have enough time for a question or two? Jim?
Great talk. Does a package deal with multiple fleets? So can you have more than one fishery?
No, we only use catch at the edge, only single catch at the edge. So we don't consider multiple fisheries.
Yeah, Rick. Do you have directly estimated ages for many species, or do you need to derive the ages from length data?
In most cases, we conduct direct estimation of ages and create age length key and estimate age composition of the catch. So the number of samples are very different among stocks. So some stocks has very low samples of aging data, but some stock has very good samples.
Yeah.
Oh, just a quick question. Are you planning to do an age-based assessment for all these 200 species and God knows how many stocks? I plan to do an age-based assessment for all these stocks, or
for Japan.
Yeah.
Currently, we conduct about 35 stocks. Is we assessed 35 stocks with age structured model of BPA.
What is your plan to do with the rest of the stocks? Is because from what I understood was that you wanted to do an assessment for all these stocks?
So for the stocks without good age information, we apply empirical management procedure to estimate ABC, direct estimation of ABC. So we have no plan idea to conduct stock assessment for data per species, but we think it is needed for future
Okay, thank you very much. We'll move on to the next presentation.